Today, our Parliament has said yes to holding a referendum.
The political debate ends.
People can be confident that we've got this right and that this is constitutionally sound.
The ayes 52 and the noes 19.
Parliaments pass laws, but it is people who make history. This is your time, your chance, your opportunity to be a part of making history.